Week 11. 9-0 Panthers versus Miami. Let's go. No, hold your blocks. Hold your blocks, people. Newton's heading out to the huddle now for the first series. He is the top rated quarterback in the National Football League. Still shouldn't have thrown those picks. See if we can keep it undefeated. Okay, we're going to take a deep shot. What? You kidding me? It's one of the best in the league, son. Crap. Negative 4 yards. That sucks. Should have seen the defense was right there. Alright. Come on, Kelvin. We got to get you open here. No, God. Sometimes you have a player with this kind of talent, you're willing to put up a few drop passes because when he catches it, he has a chance of going all the way. No. User incline. Get owned. Good tackle by Charles. Tannehill's athletic. He likes to run. Good. Mosley got destroyed. We keep everything in front of us. There we go. Good D, good D. Gotta stay undefeated, boys. Stewart's the back. Gonna try to get him in this running game. There he goes, Stu. Nothing like a running back to fight for every extra yard. When you get that extra yard or two, what it does, it just close to the 50. Gotta get him outside. Trying to stay away from Ndamukong Suh. Good block by Trey Turner. There we go. Good job, buddy. Been trying to hit Kelvin Benjamin all day. He's covered by Grimes.
Grimes is a good corner. Hey, Benjamin, man. Benjamin, you're killing me, bro. Pass defense is doing pretty well. Seems like the only thing that's working is Toldozer, you missed the block.
The Panthers put themselves in a tough situation here on second.
All right.
You lose yards. Now you got third and long coming up. You got to be careful in situations like this. Everything goes into the side of the defense.
See what's going on here. Yes, bunches, man. Coming up clutch. All right. That puts us in the field goal range. At least. See what we got here. Ah. He's going to rumble. Rumble, rumble, rumble.
Back to a short game.
Carp, Cameron Artis Payne. I'm gonna give it to him. Oh, big boy. He was getting big. Pretty good blocking. Ooh, yeah. Oh, they got Justin Tuck, too. Crap. You know my boy Greg. He clutched though. Oh yeah, 2 feet in.
There's no question he caught the ball, but there is a question whether or not he got both feet in bounds.
Yeah, he dragged it.
Want to make sure it's a clean catch on the sidelines. Does he have possession of the football? And then once you declare he has possession of the football, let's look down at both feet, see if they're in bounds, and don't forget, you must maintain possession of the football as you go to the ground. So the coach is challenged.
There you go. Lose that timeout, Barry. Lose that timeout, Barry.
You know what you do in situations like this? You fire the guy upstairs who told him, throw the flag.
All right, Jay Stu.
What do you got to say now? It was a terrible... If I'm on the defense and the offense is this close to scoring, I'll tell you what I'm doing. I am sending everybody. I am going to gamble that.
Well, we're trying to get it to the toll dozer. Oh, come on, man. Tolbert's going to run over that dude all day.
Jim, I love these situations. Third and goal. What are they going to call? They're going to run the football. They're going to go with a pass. And if it is a pass, I will look for something quick. Quarter is about to end. One more play first. Third and goal.
Oh, come on.
Back here to start quarter two.
All right. We'll take our point.
That has seen its fair share of defense. Yeah, it's kind of fun to watch, isn't it? I love defenses when they come out and they just establish the line of scrimmage and beat the offense up. That's what we've seen so far. You always want to be rewarded for a nice drive in a football game, even when it's a field goal. Because you've made a lot of good plays, you've executed, you got yourself...
There we go.
And that field goal just reinforces everything. That return's good for about 15. The Dolphins offense coming back onto the field here. Desperately trying to avoid a repeat of their last drive when they had the quick three and out. I'll tell you what, if they go three and out again, you know what's going to happen? Those offensive players are going to be looking at them as they come off the field.
They gave that to Charles Johnson. Into a testing.
I think he caused the right play, but what happens to run loses yards?
Ken Lucas. Ah.
When you run the football,
P. Lawson. All right, third down. Lucas is in at defensive tackle. Play that pass. Let's go, boys. Yeah. Tannehill, man, that's how he's gonna burn us. All right. KK Shaw. No. Jordan Cameron. Oh, the stinkies. There you go. Good tackle by Mosley. Gotta get pressure on Tannehill. We blew up the play. There you go. Alright. They is killing me today, bro. He's passing. I don't know. I just don't get it sometimes. Come on. Please be holding. Giggity. There you go, Charles Johnson. Playing a lot better, man. Playing a lot better. Ken Lucas is in. Oh, Mayo had that played. Could have had a pick six, man. And I get on Star Latule just in case they throw that screen. There you go. We're going to take a timeout. We need as much time as possible. Yeah. I'm driving separate. Okay. The Panthers stepping back onto the field to get this next drive underway. All right. We got the ball. Got to get it out of bounds somehow. Dadgummit. I have no clue what's going on with their defense, man. They're crushing us today. I can't even get it to Greg Olsen, man. You gotta be kidding me. God. All right. Off the takeaway. Absolutely. Can this offense turn around? They've been struggling all day. Can they find a way to score? Can they get this team on high as they go in that offense? Oh, Charles Johnson almost caused another turnover. What a lucky break this time. They fumble, but they recover it and maintain possession. NFL teams, the offense, every single day they work with anybody that's going to handle the football. Please stop jumping offside. God!
Players from both sides making an appeal, but the officials saw it on the defense. The Panthers' defense now is going to go nickel.
You gotta be kidding me, dude.
He's averaged about 2 yards a carry on the day. You're running back in this league and you pick up first downs and you don't fumble the football. I promise you one thing, you're going to get more gear. First and goal from the nine. And there's Cameron.
Of course.
And as we near the half, the lead now is theirs, thanks to that touchdown.
Like, I'm going to miss all my passes, but they won't.
That changes the mentality of both teams. One now, all psyched up and emotionally feeling great. And the defensive side, oh my gosh, they are down and have to be disappointed about how they played on that drive. It'll be a touchback. Sheard's making his way back onto the field. What can you say about what he's done so far? A game changer out there for this defense to this point. Yeah, he's been dominant. His presence.
Come on, boys. Why is nobody catching the ball?
So many times when you drop a football in the NFL pass like that, it's because of lack of concentration. You're just not serious about what you're doing.
No one is catching the ball.
Second and 10. Hand off to Jonathan Stewart. Justin Tuck in on the tackle. The Dolphins, one timeout remaining. This is third down.
Our coach keeps selecting the same plays. I try to go with the coach plays. Oh my God, there's no protection.
Jim, I like the way they're playing. They're playing smart. They're extremely aggressive, which I always love on the defensive side. And they got rewarded here getting off the field on third down. Landry.
Come on, defense.
They took it down the field for a touchdown the last time they had it. Listen, momentum is on their side. When you have that goal for you, keep the defense guessing at what you're going to do. So I think it's very important to stay impressive in this situation. Sometimes that doesn't matter. They're so big, they got long arms, they can still make the catch.
All right. No. Yes. There you go, Sendejo. Woo. Sendejo coming in clutch, bro. I don't want these plays, man. I know, bro. No one's catching. I just don't. I don't get it, man. I don't know what's going on with this D. Good job, Funchies. Oh, that is the only thing that's good.
Offense ready to play after calling a timeout. This will be a field goal try for Goodnow. Puts it through the upright.
There we go.
Please.
coming up next. Welcome back, folks. Jim Nantz, Bill Sims here at Bank of America Stadium for the call as the second half is about to get underway. Handing the ball off hasn't been something that's worked for either one of these teams today, Phil.
Well, what you have to show on the offensive side when you want to run the football.
EJ Lawson.
And the guys on the offensive side just get tougher and make it work.
Seems like blitzing is disrupting. There you go, Luke. Yes, good tackle, Coney. All right, come on, boys. Yeah! Star Latulele, man.
You got to give that defensive front a lot of credit, man. They are pushing. They're getting after it. They know it's probably going to be a pass on.
Heck yeah.
And they get back to the quarterback and take him down.
Hitting them today, boys. All right, we're past the 50.
This game has developed quite the defensive slugfest here, Parker. Yeah, it has. And when you have a slugfest like this going on the defense,
gotta get some of the run game going. There we go. And there's a 5-yard gain there. I got a good D-line. As long as we can make it third and short. Or just get a first down, baby. Oh, Funchies wanted that touchdown, bro.
Wide receivers in the NFL, hey, they can catch it, but also they can break tackles. What a job that time by the wide receiver. Newton's completion.
All right, let's see if we can punch it in. There you go, Jay Stu. Yeah, he has. Ooh, Greg, you can break that tackle, bro. Yeah, Cam's under 50%. All right. Well, we're going to try something here, see if it works. Heck yeah, bro. That worked. Good job by Ed Dixon. Got a reception. Oh, KB, if you just held your block, bro. Alright, Cameron Artis Payne's in. If he sticks, we're going to hand it to him. And they got blown up. Dang, man. Alright, we got Jay Stu. We're going to run the screen to him. See how this works. Just going to throw it away. We're going to take our points, man. Can't chance it. There we go. Thought a screen would work on that play, but guess not. Hey, we're at 2 minutes. Should be able to run it out. There we go. Keep it inbounds. Good run by Stewart of 9 yards. Good job, Brody. We got to run the ball.
Another running play. Breaks the
tackle. There we go. We got about 8 on that one. A nasty game there, but
Jonathan Stewart with the football.
There we go. He's got 81 yards.
He's averaging about 4 yards a carry. If you're running back and you want more carries, do things like this. Read the defense right, read the blocking, and pick up touchdowns. That's a really good job by the running back.
This is what we do. We run that clock. Gain of 2. We're going to kneel it out.
You got himself.